Hello friends, today's subject is chemistry and the topic is how to calculate molecular weight or relative molecular mass and percentage composition of a compound. Our first question is calculate relative molecular mass of nitrogen dioxide. Atomic weight of nitrogen and oxygen is given here. Atomic weight of nitrogen is 14 and that of oxygen is 16. To calculate molecular weight of nitrogen dioxide, we will see how many nitrogen atoms are there. There is one nitrogen atom, so atomic weight of nitrogen atom. Plus there are two oxygen atoms, so plus 2 into atomic weight of oxygen atom. We will substitute the atomic weights. We have 40 plus 32 plus 4 into 16. So 40 plus 32 plus 64 will give us 136. So molecular weight of calcium sulfate is 136. Next question is calculate relative molecular mass of sulfuric acid. Relative molecular mass is same as molecular weight. Sulfuric acid has 2 hydrogen atoms, 1 sulfur atom and 4 oxygen atoms. To calculate molecular weight of sulfuric acid, we will add 2 into atomic weight of hydrogen plus atomic weight of sulfur atom plus 4 into atomic weight of oxygen atom. Next, we will find relative molecular mass or molecular weight of ammonium sulfate. Ammonium radical in ammonium sulfate has 2 nitrogen atoms and 4 to the 8 hydrogen atoms. We have 1 sulfur atom and 4 oxygen atoms. So, to find molecular weight of ammonium sulfate, next, we have to calculate molecular weights of sulfur dioxide, sodium carbonate, calcium nitrate, zinc carbonate, calcium sulfate. We are given atomic weights of sulfur, oxygen, sodium, carbon, calcium, nitrogen and zinc. Molecular weight of sulfur dioxide is equals to atomic weight of sulfur plus 2 into atomic weight of oxygen. So we have 32 plus 2 into 16, which gives us 32 plus 32, which is 64. So molecular weight of sulfur dioxide is 64. Let us now find molecular weight of sodium carbonate. Molecular weight of sodium carbonate is 2 into atomic weight of sodium plus atomic weight of 1 carbon plus 3 into atomic weight of oxygen, as there are 3 atoms of oxygen. We will substitute atomic weights in this. We have 2 into 23 plus 12 plus 3 into 16, which comes to 106. So molecular weight of sodium carbonate is 106. Our next compound is calcium nitrate, which has 1 calcium atom and NO3 radical is in bracket with subscription 2. So all the atoms inside the bracket have to be multiplied by 2. So molecular weight of calcium nitrate equals to atomic weight of 1 calcium atom, 2 nitrogen atoms and 3 to the 6 oxygen atoms. A next compound is zinc carbonate. Molecular weight of zinc carbonate is equals to atomic weight of zinc plus atomic weight of one carbon atom plus 3 into atomic weight of oxygen atoms, which is 65 plus 12 plus 3 into 16. That comes to 125. So molecular weight of zinc carbonate is 125. Our next compound is calcium sulfate. Molecular weight of calcium sulfate is equals to atomic weight of one calcium atom plus atomic weight of one sulfur atom plus 4 into atomic weight of oxygen atoms. If we substitute values atomic weight of these elements, we have 40 plus 32 plus 4 into 16, which comes to 136. So molecular weight of calcium sulfate is 136. Let us now see how to find percentage composition of a compound. We have to follow these two steps. First step will be to find the molecular weight of the compound. Second, find the percentage of each element in the compound. Molecular weight of calcium chloride is equals to atomic weight of calcium plus 2 into atomic weight of chlorine atom, as there are two chlorine atoms. So we have 40 plus 2 into 35.5, which gives us 111 as the molecular weight of calcium chloride. Calcium chloride has two elements, calcium and chlorine. So we have to find percentage of calcium in calcium chloride and percentage of chlorine in calcium chloride. Let us first find percentage of calcium in calcium chloride. Atomic weight of calcium is 40 and that of chlorine is 35.5 and molecular weight of calcium chloride is 111. Percentage of calcium in calcium chloride is equals to atomic weight of calcium into number of calcium atoms in calcium chloride upon molecular weight of calcium chloride into 100. So that gives us 40 into 100 upon 111. On calculation, we get percentage of calcium as 36.04%. Let us now find percentage of chlorine in calcium chloride. Since there are two atoms, we will multiply atomic weight of chlorine by 2 and divide by weight of calcium chloride and multiply by 100 to find the percentage. So that will give us 35.5 into 2 upon 111 into 100, which on calculation gives us 63.96%. So percentage of chlorine in calcium chloride is 63.96%. We can also find percentage of chlorine by subtracting percentage of calcium from 100. So we have percentage of chlorine is equals to 100 minus percentage of calcium, that is 100 minus 36.04, which will give us percentage of chlorine as 63.96%. Next and last compound for percentage composition is calcium nitrate. We will first find molecular weight of calcium nitrate, that is molecular weight of calcium nitrate is equals to atomic weight of calcium plus 2 into atomic weight of nitrogen plus 6 into atomic weight of oxygen. Since calcium nitrate has 2 nitrogen atoms and 6 oxygen atoms, so we have 40 plus 2 into 14 plus 6 into 16. That gives us 40 plus 28 plus 96, which on addition will give us 164. So molecular weight of calcium nitrate is 164. Calcium nitrate has 3 elements, calcium, nitrogen and oxygen. So we have to find percentage of calcium in calcium nitrate, percentage of nitrogen in calcium nitrate and percentage of oxygen in calcium nitrate. But while doing so, we have to remember one important thing. In numerator, we will multiply the atomic weight of element by number of atoms present in the molecule. Percentage of calcium is equals to 40 by 164 into 100, which comes to 24.39%. Next is percentage of nitrogen. Here we are multiplying atomic weight of nitrogen by 2, since there are 2 nitrogen atoms. So 14 into 2 by 164 into 100, which on calculation gives us 17.07%. Since calcium nitrate has 6 atoms of oxygen atom, so percentage of oxygen is equals to 6 into 16 by 164 into 100, which on calculation gives us 58.54%. So percentage of oxygen in calcium nitrate is 58.54%.